proceed to sector 112LZ and rendezvous with Alpha Bravo Tango. Over.
Copy that, HQ.
Now, where the hell are we anyway?
Well, the pilot thought we were heading to your mother's house. So far, this all looks familiar.
It is real cute, Jack.
Anytime, anywhere.
Hey, man, you smell that?
Smell what?
Smells like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses with this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're going in for, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something. I heard that.
Watch your vector, Goose 3. It's getting a little tight here.
This is another search and rescue operation. I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed too when I gotta search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative, Goose 7. I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Chef, I think Jackson has got the high score.
Okay, listen up, people. We have an extremely hostile situation.
Holy shit, Goose 3's down! Goose 3's down! What's going on out there?
So let's keep this high.
Three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, you've woken up. Corporal Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation. I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help? Crab creatures have a unique parasitic strategy, don't you think? Have you ever seen such a magnificent species? These crabs can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Smells worse than a chili cook-off.
denied. Inspection lab report.
See, now we have a better chance if we stay together. Okay, I'll see you later then. Okay, I don't want to die alone.
Security breach detected in silo 32. Operations personnel report to emergency control. Home for contamination cleanup. Alpha 7 access required.
All right, let's go. Okay, Shepard, I see you found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. See, now I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there, alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now.
Attention.
Good luck, sir.
Lower maintenance chamber, sub-sector B.
Thank you. This train is
from Sector C. Please
keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Associated with the background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines. Now arriving at
stupid machines! Why don't these ever seem to work? Hey, you wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would ya? I have a better chance of survival with you. You go on. I'm just slowing you down. Oh yeah, sure, we'll work with the team. That was way too close for comfort. I thought we were becoming friends. Phew, I think I got a right one. I'd love to hang that over my fireplace. You know, if I had one. I hope the Have you seen the new IG-88?
No, I haven't. But a friend of mine...
What is that, Doc?
I don't know. I've never seen that species before.
It's okay, sir. I can take them. Well, I got hit pretty hard.
No! I don't want to die!
Those poor bastards. Okay, if you're sure you don't want my help. Sure, I have nothing better to do. Believe it or not, I was a wuss in high school. I know, it's hard to believe.
Oh no. You're one of the... them. Can't we just get along?
So, I'll just wait here. So, my reputation That's right, I got another one.
Species before.
It's okay, sir. No, I don't want to die.
You want to leave?
Oh, no. You're one of the... them. Can't we just get along?
I don't want to die a virgin. That's right! I got another one!
Freeman, we're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there. Repeat, we are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below. Shepard, you made it. I take it you didn't find Freeman? Forget it, Corporal. We are pulling out. The airstrike has started. Get to the hangar while we await evac. I said, get to the hangar, Shepard. That is an order. I said, get to the hangar, Shepard. That is an order.
Where's Freeman? We don't have time to mess around here.
You've got to believe me. Freeman could be anywhere.
I'm not letting you go until you talk.
Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.
got to get out of here. Listen to me, Shepard. Those things, they'll kill all of us.
I don't know what's worse. You soldiers under orders to silence the facility or these vile aliens. Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'll stay here. Yes. This is as far as I go.
Thank you.
When all the fighting started, I hid myself here. I don't think any of them above have survived.
Looks like somebody really screwed up, Corporal. Seems the brass bit off more than they could chew.
Yeah, well, forget about Freeman. We've got to save our own asses.
You with us, Corporal? I was told to guard this area. Sure, we can do more damage that way. Let's get the hell out of here!
I bet you could get lost in this place really easy. This mission is way beyond FUBAR. Have you seen any other soldiers from my platoon? Right away, sir! All right, you scout ahead. Moving out, Corporal. I'll have you through here in no time. Thank you.
Mayday, mayday, anyone copy? This is Tango Charlie 14.
Another man. Shepard, what the hell were you doing down there? Listen, we need to get our asses down to the extraction point near Lambda Sector. With any luck, we'll even get a shot at Freeman on our way out. Now, this transit system should take us there, but the door is sealed up pretty tight. Jeez, where's an engineer when you need one? Affirmative, sir. Okay, I'll secure this area. I will not fail you, sir. Grim. What the hell were you doing down there? Listen, point near Lambda Sector. With any luck, we shot a Freeman on our way out. This transit.
Why do we always have to clean up a mess the grunts can't handle?
Tell me about it. I just want to deliver the package and get out of here.
Yeah. Sooner or later, the grunts are gonna figure it out. Why do we always have to clean up all that grunts can?
Tell me about it. I just want to deliver the package and get out of here.
Yeah. Sooner or later, the grunts are gonna figure it out. Why do we always have to clean up a mess?
Tell me. I just want to deliver the package and get out of here.
Sooner or later, the grunts are gonna figure it out. Why do we always have to clean up a mess the grunts can't handle? Yeah, sooner or later the grunts are gonna figure it out.
Roger that.
Why do we always have to clean up a mess of grunts?
I don't think I'm gonna make it. I need a medic bad.
I was told to guard this area. At your command, sir.
Don't worry, soldier. I'll have you fixed up in no time.
Do you have any...
Thanks, Doc!
Squad, quiet down!
You got it, Corporal. I'll be right behind you. Man, my dogs are barking! Sorry, Corporal. This door is barricaded from the other... Only drill instructor Barnes could see me now! Yes, sir! Guard duty, huh?
Yes, sir! I'll stay here and await further orders.
Sure, we can do more damage that way.
I will not fail you, sir.
Situation is looking pretty grim. Squad, quiet down.
Who needs a locksmith, huh, Shepard?
Current
situation is looking pretty...
Corporal, what the hell is going on here?
Nobody told us about black operations in the mission briefing. Yeah, I... We're not in my... Yeah, I mean, we're all on the same team, right? Right? Well, I'm not sure what their mission is, but we need to keep moving. There's gotta be... Right away, sir! Roger that.
Affirmative, sir.
I got your six. Current situation is looking pretty grim. This whole operation is out of control. Let's get the...
Well, I'm not sure what their mission is, but
we need to keep moving. Gotta be transferred somewhere else. Government cover-ups were not in my job description.
Moving out, Corp.
Yeah, I mean, we're all on the same team, right? Right? Well, I'm not sure what their mission is, but we need to keep moving. There's gotta be a transit car somewhere on these tracks. Thank you.
It's ready. You must go. Now! Hurry up, Freeman! I can't keep it open forever! Good to see you. Thank you for releasing me. I can help you access any secured area in this lab. I hear something. All right. Would you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope? Let's go! Who is responsible for this mess? Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, Walter. We were finally able to successfully detach one of the barnacle creatures from its point of gestation. As before, we were still only able to coerce the creature into latching onto organic materials. Unfortunately, the administrator has called me down to the anomalous materials lab this morning for an important experiment, so I don't have any time to further my analysis. Take specimen number 1176 and log anything else you can find.
Thank you. Hey man, good to see you. Wow, I can't believe you made it past those masked freaks. Those snipers have pinned us down here pretty good. We tried making a break for it, but they know we're here. They're just waiting for their shot, and those bastards are patient. I got your six. Sure, we can do more damage that way. Move in! Let's kill these freaks! Thank you.
Thank you.
Shepard! Hey, stand back and I'll cut it! We're gonna need your help! It's good to see you, sir. It's a real mess out there. I mean, these things are coming out of the damn walls. Ain't no way around them either. They just keep coming. Heard about some kind of big standoff at the dam up ahead. I say we make our break for it now. It ain't gonna get any better, that's for sure. And I bet they could use our help.
Boy, this is some first mission.
Yes, sir! At your command, sir!
Right away, sir!
The current situation is looking pretty grim.
Quiet down! My dogs are dark! School sure paid off today.
Okay. Let's go! Rapid fire! Sniper school sure paid off today. Area secure, sir. Short. I've got a full distance. Take this!
Shepard, I don't know what those black ops are up to, but it doesn't involve getting us out of here alive. We've got no choice but to fight our way out. Let's go! Shepard, I don't know what those black ops are up to, but it doesn't involve getting us out of here alive.
rolled up across the mortar field, but we're pinned down by a group of black ops. We'll open the bunker door, but you better get over here quick.
Now, don't hurt me, and I'll tell you a secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops have some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base. No, why do you think they would do such a thing?
Are you crazy? I'm not opening this door until someone turns that bomb off.
Be careful with that thing. One false move and this whole facility is gone. I'm getting covered.
That was a close one. You better get in here.
It's not going to be easy from here on out. The only way out is through the level 4 storage unit, but it's a mess down there. The Black Ops were using it as a staging point until the aliens came in. If you do make it through, make sure you have them come back for us. Let's get the hell out of here. Go on without me. Yeah, let's go.
I guess you're a good guy, Corporal. Listen, you've got to get down below. There's something coming through, and it's the nastiest looking thing yet. Some of your buddies went down there a while ago, and I haven't seen them since. I've got some weapons I've piled up in here. I might as well carry, because I think this is it. Good luck, Corporal.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
So, Corporal Shepard, we meet at last. Please don't think that I've been avoiding you. A great many matters require my attention in these troubled times. I do hope you understand. And now I require a further indulgence on your part. I cannot close my report until every loose end has been tied up.
The biggest embarrassment has been Black Mesa facility, but I think that's finally taken care of itself. Quite so. But there is still the lingering matter of witnesses. I admit I have a fascination with those who adapt and survive against all odds. They rather remind me of myself. If for no other reason, I have argued to preserve you for a time. While I believe a civil servant like yourself understands the importance of discretion, my employers are not quite so trusting, and rather than continually subject you to the irresistible human temptation of telling all, we have decided to convey you somewhere you can do no possible harm, and where no harm can come to you. I'm sure you can imagine there are worse alternatives.